suck when the camera stops rolling and you find out soon that the treatment wasn't worth it. They're all the same, they all want the money. They're all insane, they live for fame, honey. They laugh at you when you're not even being
funny.
I'm not sure
I know what you mean. Yeah, I know, I'm just...
Okay.
Insane.
They got out for a spin.
No.
Yes!
I was thinking you could, you know.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Thank you. Now.
I will after this hand.
No, now.
Enough already!
Riley, honey, I know it's hard being around people in love, you being so tragically alone and all, but let's try not to be bitter, okay?
I have no problem not having a boyfriend.
Right! It's not like you're gonna turn into some old biddy who knits all day searching for ways to fill her empty social life.
Hey, Christmas will be here before you know it, and Uncle Earl has a thick neck. Keep your knees up, Wendy.
Maybe when you're done, you can knit yourself a guy.
Keep it up and I'll knit your mouth shut.
Okay. All right. You know what would relieve that tension? Love.
I do not need a boyfriend.
Dr.
Me.
Just can't take your tears. I hate this part right here. Every day, seven takes of the same old scene. Seems we're bound by the laws of the same routine. Gotta talk to you now before we go to sleep. But will we sleep once I tell you?
Understand why?
We lost our sister. How can we ever understand this?
I need your help.
I've been calling for you all week. Didn't you hear me?
The first couple of days, yeah. Then I put you on mute.
You could put me on mute?
I had to. I was busy. Now I need your help.
Oh, yeah. And I need yours too. Because you come here, you drop this bombshell on me, and you expect me to keep this secret, and I don't even know why I'm keeping a secret.
Nobody can find out Piper and Leo are my parents.
Yeah, well, if you didn't want anyone to know, I don't know why you told me.
I told you because you busted me, and I'm glad you did.
Okay, I'm just trying to get used to you being my nephew. I never hit on you, did I?
What? No. Can we focus here, please? Now who's gonna tell them, you or me?
No, nobody's gonna tell them because we're not gonna reopen those wounds.
I'm sensing some real issues here.
Oh, you're damn right there are issues. You can't just pop in, play with people's lives.
Feel better?
Yes.
Can you help me?
No.
A singer in a smoky room. The smell of wine and cheap perfume.
You're willing to help complete strangers.
For a smile they can share the night. It goes on.